Colonel Roscoe Turner, speed demon, inspects his powerful racing plane and then climbs in to give several hundred aviation fans a sample of the type of flying that has won for him the East and West and other speed records. With a smile and a wave, he's ready to take off for a test spin in his repowered craft. His 1,000-horsepower motor whisks him into the air, and there he goes at the unofficially recorded speed of 305 miles an hour, a new record for the Wayne County Airport course. The Colonel is now a resident of Detroit, so you'll probably be seeing him often. A flashing streak overhead, and you may say, there goes Turner, with the odds that you're right. She certainly is a great little ship, said the Colonel when he landed, and he ought to know.